In Miami County, police arrested a Kokomo man for child molestation. Police tracked down 48-year-old Jeremy Miller at a home in Bunker Hill after getting a tip. Miller faces 24 felony counts relating to child sex crimes.